The meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Turgi, keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Now or never, take the shot! Target still standing. Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of it. Shut up, Spock! Get that helicopter, you'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Apartment. We'll try to lose him in there. Signal, over. Tango down. Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind a Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. This'll be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Thank you. tango down.